just here now. On our way to the first water track.
Okay. Are you recording?
Yes.
Okay, we are here with
the construction team and beneficiary team.
For what's your name? The mission?
The team Mission Possible.
Mission Possible. And while we are riding this Land Rover, it's not for fun, because very difficult yesterday to bring the bus here because of the rain. And now we have to realize that this journey is everyday journey to a farmer or to a pregnant woman or to a young child to go from this village to any other village, and maybe more. Sometimes people walk this distance for 5 miles, 10 miles, 15 miles to sell their products or to buy something,
take the girls there.
To bring water. Okay? And it's not alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
Girls, you want to go later?
No, carry on. Yeah. You stop.
No, stop. It's going.
Yeah, copy. This is everyday journey for the people living in this country. Why you are coming here from UK and you think about the facilities that you have there, is everything is for granted.
You should dream, man.
Put your foot in their shoes and see how will you be doing if we were living in this area. Your sister, what would you, if you put your foot in their shoes, what would you do? Yeah, come on. Tell him, he's filming you.
If you were living a life of like
dreams,
they have to
focus
on a daily basis.
Joking.
And the mother was a real children. Working, farming, selling, what do you do? Not life. Okay, sister.
It's about don't fall out, man. Don't fall out.
Behind him. Pull that bar, that's what it's for.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording here.
Okay, what will you do? What will you do? What will you do?
It's hard, just working with what you have.
Okay. What will you do? Everything
is the best. What do you do? Me, I'll be the best I can be and do the best I can for everyone else, inshallah.
Now we are going to look at the patience and the power to live in a place like this.
Yeah.
Because, as Brother Amjad told us yesterday, it's one of the poorest areas in Africa. Okay, underdeveloped area in Africa. And people are very patient, very strong, and they want to live and they want to have a decent life. And you have to change your life from a difficult life to a decent life. You continue. If you are a woman with 3 children and the husband is not here, you are not doing everything and you walk 50 miles every day to sell something for the children.
This is the reality of life. And fetching water every day 5 kilometers, 6 kilometers.
And fetching water every day 5 kilometers, 6 kilometers and more. Our first water tank project in Kashmir was in 1997. For girls, we used to go down, up and down the valley 5 or 6 times a day.
SubhanAllah.
5 and 6 times a day to get only 5 liters of water from the valley. And when we built this water tank in 1997, 1998, what happened, it saved the time for the girls. And the girls started to go to school and to learn, to become students. The girls and boys. And the mother started to plant something around the houses and to sell it on the market. By building a water tank on the top of the mountain in Kashmir, we managed to change after the life of the people living in this area. Here, you are going to change the life of the people because you are a change maker. You are what?
Change makers.
Can we say it together? We are
change makers.
We are
change makers.
We are change makers. I love you one.
I love you two.
I love you three.
I love you four.
I love you five.
I love you four.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
And I was part of that team which we built that thing.
Oh,
Kashmir. Kashmir. Islamic Relief Kashmir.